Don't worry, guys. This is soft tings. Soft tings. Okay. So, yeah, the warm-up, we're going for 10 minutes. Okay. And we're starting off with the 15 high knee runs. So, as we know, it's per leg. So, 1, 2, okay. 15 high knee runs. 12 mountain climbers per leg. Again, that's 1, 2, okay. And leg raises, 9. If you see the pattern, we're reducing by 3 reps. Leg raises, that's it. 9 of those. Lovely 6 burpees. Okay. And 3 donkey kicks. I'll show you regular donkey kicks. And then I'll show you the modification donkey kicks. I know we have to be careful with our knees doing those donkey kicks, right? So you're like this, donkey kicks. And when you land, land like a cat, like a ninja, okay? So the modification, just do child pose push-ups, like this. Just do that. 3 of them. Okay? That's less harsh on our knees. Cool? Are we good with that? 10 minutes. Heart monitors. Interrupt music. All right, we're good, guys. You hear the music, huh? In my voice.
Woo!
just for the warm up. Just warm up.
Take what you need.
Five reverse. Five self love. Love taps. And then take your one hand, pull on one side, stretch that neck, extend out your other hand. All right, other side. Options, if by the food we have dumbbells, then yeah, just use your dumbbells. Okay? don't overdo with the weights, okay? At least you still get a nice feel. Like me, honestly, I have to go a little lighter than usual, okay? Always watch your injuries, okay? So for example, we're starting off with 30 squats. Oh, and also too, to make sure you're getting a good squat in, if you have something like a ball like this, your butt has to like kiss it, but not sit on it. Not French kiss it, just a peck, okay? No other lovey-dovey with the ball, okay? So what I mean is, so with the ball, you get a good deep squat, right? Okay? So you're just tapping it. We're doing 30 of these, okay? So just a peck, not a kiss. This is a kiss or a French kiss. None of that, okay? So, but like if you don't have anything to, you know, just try and get a good deep squat in, okay? Like I said, just don't go so low where it's gonna hurt your knees. Sit up. I can use this ball, or you use your dumbbell. I'm gonna use 25 pound plate. So with the sit-ups, you're like this. You're holding it up all time. And sit up, okay? 20 of those, okay? Now if you're gonna use your dumbbell, make sure it's challenging, not where to a point where you're like, no, just get a good weight, okay? Lunges, it's your choice, you can do forward or reverse. With my bad knees, I'm doing reverse. I have to be careful. So, 30 lunges. That's one, two. Okay? Yep. Per leg. That's right. 20 bike abs. Again, with the weight. Okay? You're holding it up. Bicycle abs. That's one, two, three. Per leg. Okay? Box walk ups. With your dumbbells. If you don't have the box, you have your step. I think you guys all have a step. Something you can just walk up. Okay, so we are doing all together 30 because I know how these box walks up goes. So this is one, two, okay? Alternate your legs so you're giving love to both sides, okay? Wipers. You're holding the plate up again. Your legs are up like an L, 90 degrees, and then down, and the weight stays up straight. And you're using, this is what your core's for, to lift it back up. Okay? So that's one, two. Okay? So each side. All right? So the first exercise was just the regular squat. This one here we're adding the jump. Okay? So that is pretty much it. Now you can see circuit two, I put 25/15. So instead of, like we're going back to the same circuit, but instead of 30 reps, reps of the squats, it's gonna be 25 reps. And then 15 sit-ups. So as you can see, every other, the second, like the ab workout, right? If you have any questions, let me know. So circuit two, we're gonna be doing 25 and then 15 reps of the core. So 25 legs, 15 core. Once you, and we're doing ski in between. Yes. Oh yeah. It's no joke, y'all. So if you don't have this, do your rows. You got your rows, right? So we're doing 50 rows or 50 skis. Oh no, actually, if you have the band and you can put it up on top like this, we're gonna ski. 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? Sather did mention, use a lighter dumbbell. So for example, just get like a set of 10, okay? In between, we're doing 50 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay? Lighter dumbbells. 10s, you're fine with 10s. Yeah? So that's what we're doing in between each circuit. And then circuit three, do you notice that we are decreasing by 5 reps? Yeah? Okay. Circuit three, it'll be 20 of the legs, and then 10 reps of the core. And then ski again. Okay? And then so forth. Circuit four, 15 reps of the legs, and just 5 reps for the core. And you see the skis? We started off with the 50, and then 40, okay? And then 30. The 50 ski is actually supposed to be after circuit one, okay? So we're gonna end up doing like, the last circuit will be actually 20 skis. Okay? Are we good? Any questions? Are we ready to work? We're already like 23 minutes in. And then if we have time, I don't even gotta go at 7 the hill, but like, I got the finisher if you want. If we have time for it, okay? But after this blocking, are we ready to get started? We're on our own, don't cheat yourself. If you're cheating, you're just cheating yourself. Just do you, do what you can, and have fun at the same time with a good workout. Okay? All right, guys, let's get started. Totally a lunch, trust me, I think shot. No, I know the first time. It's a young man, she has over that. So if you got them, let's go. Listen, it's ever carry up on the floor. Almost got us, I'm on jet and moon. But it's never reached the before in the normal. I'm gonna fall in love from one time.
them call me.
Oh, no.
Send sugar, that's all. Gonna come to King after that song.
Come on. Did you slip in?
Remove your underwear. I'm in the room and just stick it, jam it, keep it down.
Y'all forget sex though.
Who got the hearts and why? Y'all is the after question of funky guys.
What the fuck, yo?
Some of the rocks are shy. Me no red kitchen button with a like a blind. Why? Just to raise your foot up high. Cause I, yes I believe you can fly straight to the sky. The thing in the me between the tie. Me the Batman, Papa, me the Robin guy. If you and I ever not to die. Not shy, when we stop it, then you bite your lips and close your eyes. Come, one red bump floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me. I'm the girls, them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. One red bump floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me. I'm the girls, them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall.
Come on, be over here.
Your body shapes are good. Let me introduce you to a piece of hoop.
Oh my God.
I think you're cool.
This never ending luncheon. Wash your form. Yeah, baby. There we go.
This is no sitting place. It's not a pantry, no bow down and taste. No run down, darling, no chicken chase. If me know the sex, make it stop at 68.
Every day I hear what I wear.
With some yellow ear freak. And the one of them, the fish are run down my body. You natural baby shoes and a concentrate. Never know what's up in love, Dr. Gray.
Go.
One way, one floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me. I'm the girls, them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. One way, one floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me. I'm the girls, them sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall.
I'm belly full of food.
Pick up on a girl's feet. I'm the girls,
it's too hard for me.
From the watch, then me not make your seat. But you 6 inch deep.
Run me and leave.
And you see me 1 feet. No, maybe 1 feet. You'll be able to love you too hard to be sweet. Just you tell everybody you should tear up the sheet.
You think I'm too real?
And you see me work a ski, 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 ski.
When we stop being the judge,
you think I'm lonely. Me not feel it down, so be able to love you. No man to yell with me. Nice and look sweet. Don't you split your leg, she run like track meet.
Come on, go fish my
day. Now back, now retreat. You know that song, you're complete. So when they go so, one way, one floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me. I'm the girls and sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. One bed, one floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me. I'm the girls and sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. One bed, one floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me. I'm the girls and sugar, that's all. Welcome the king of the dance hall. One bed, one floor against wall. We sex them all to them call me.
Yeah.
Take time. No rush, no rush, guys. Take time, y'all. Hey, what happened to my music?
Let me have a good time. Yeah. Come on. so many. One take.
Oh,
Yeah. contra la pared.
Damn.
Y una vez pide dos billetes. Otra vez llega más tarde. Busca la muerte, la vi que fue. Ya me tiene contra la pared. Y una vez pide dos billetes. Otra vez llega más tarde.
Now I'd rather finish and then log in. This way they don't think I'm paying attention. Okay, let's do it.
Let's stretch it out. Okay. Woo! All right, let me get some hold on.
What's your max heart rate?
I don't know now. But the most I do is 160, 169.
Would you get your max heart rate, Dukes?
Oh, I gotta check. Hold on. My phone died, but it shut off. I don't even know. My thing, it's on like a power saving mode, so it ended my workout at like the 15 minutes before ending. But I'll check my other one. Hold on. That was serious, huh?
No, I didn't even finish the second round yet. I wasn't in only like a lunges in the second round.
Yeah, I know.
Third, hold on. 20. Okay. When it's like that? Good.
Okay.
Like that? Okay. Do something? Which I do.
Okay. All right. Let's do three shoulder rolls. Breathe in, deep breaths in between. And then three reverse. And then cross one arm over. And other side. Yeah, man, that was a tough one. Shit. All right. Let's go on. Cross. Let's cross again. Cross over. Deep breath in. And then exhale down. Feel that stretch in your lower back and that back leg. And slowly come up. And then cross over the other side. Reach up, deep breath in. Come down, exhale. And come up. Okay, let's go on all fours. Let's do some cat-cows. So we're gonna take deep breath in, cow. Three deep breaths. And then exhale. Actually, one breath. Exhale out, 3 seconds. Inhale. Cat. Exhale, cow. We're gonna do this one more time. Inhale. And exhale. And let's come into child's pose. Oh yeah. And then let's shift to cobra. And then 3 deep breaths in. And then back to child's pose. We're gonna do cobra one more time. Let's shift forward. 3 deep breaths in. And then let's come into downward dog. And let's shift our heels up and down. And then let's kick one leg out. And then let's move it to a forward lunge. Stretch your inner thighs, stretch your hips. Ah. Okay, let's come up, reach up, stretch. Oh yeah. Let's come to prayer twist. All right, let's come back down, back to downward dog. Shift those heels up and down, stretch those calves, and kick the other leg out. Come to forward lunge, stretch that inner thigh, and the other leg, stretch the hip. And come up and stretch. And come to prayer twist. All right. Let's come to our backs. And let's come into a figure four. So one leg straight up, and then cross the other leg over your knee, and pull that straight leg towards you. And you feel a stretch in your glutes. And then rotate your ankle, 5 one way and 5 the other way. And then switch legs. And then grab both knees, hug yourself, push them, pull them towards your chest. Oh my God, my hips. And then let's do some hip circles. 5 one way and 5 the other way. Oh, and then let's come up. Legs wide apart. And then come grab your right side of your toes, your right leg. Head down towards your knee. Deep breaths. Three deep breaths. As you exhale, go deeper. And let's crawl over to the other side. Grab your toes. Head down towards your knee. All right, come close together. And grab both toes, head down towards your knees. And one more stretch, come up and let's sway side to side. Come in prayer. Yeah. Oh. And we are done. Oh my God, guys. That was like such kick ass.
New pose.
Oh. Huh?